What's up guys, izvezvi paInternet pari kunetsa pari kubvira nenyaya yemarepers emuno muZimbabwe. Nyaya iyi yatangwa namudiwa hudu Batarot, I'm the richest sim hip hop rapper here in Zimbabwe. Guys, what do you think? Because papa patango furwa mamwe mafaira angashita rot aiwa. It's not only Mudiwa who is doing well, some other sim hip hop rappers they are doing very well. The likes of King 98, uyo angashiburitswa mapictures, ane G-Wagon yake, Saint Flo angashiburitswa ane Mustang yake, and then Holy 10 uyo angashiburitswa ari pa Range Rover yake. And the bottom line of the story yabva yataurwa kunzi hanzi all sim hip hop rappers hanzi they are doing very well compared kune mamwe magenres ariko ukuku. Imimi, what do you think about these guys? What are your opinions? What do you air on this one?